I think Mick's won it a couple of times here too. You notice the way he just goes whoosh. There's no mussing around at all.
Eight, nine, ten, 14, 15. Dion Williams carrying at this point, four jumping penalties. He won the, or come second in the showdown here this year, one after the year before. Mick Shaw for New South Wales. Now the final fence number 10. And he can get it off cross. I don't think many bring him better than him.
As he's showing here,
he
seems to slide off.
And Orlando.
Cross.
There, wow.
Well, that was about 43.
Well, I weren't far off. Well, what, anyone have a guess where I bet you